Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at some of the behind the scene behind this Night City project that we created for the Twinmotion Community Challenge. And in today's video, we'll be covering how we created this red light streak effect that we have behind the cars. First thing, I'm going to jump on my media image dock and I'm going to switch to a wider screen so we can have a better preview at what's going on inside our project. To do this effect, it was actually pretty simple. What we did is that we've imported a basic geometry. It was just a basic cylinder that starts a bit wider and that is getting smaller toward the end, toward the tip. And we just bend this cylinder following a bit the curve of the road. And here we left it just straight. So we imported this geometry one time, then we duplicated for each of the lights of the car, the rear light, and on top of that we just simply apply glowing material like this. So this was the first step, creating the geometry in my CAD software. The second step was how we create, how we turn the light on Twinmotion cars. Indeed, if I come to the library, vehicles, and if I, for example, just drag and drop this car over here, as you can see, it's not producing any light, and there is no option to turn that on. So let's have a look at how I created this car and what's inside it, inside our scene graph over here. So let me just open, select my car, I will open the scene graph, and I will hide everything and show you how I created that. So the first thing was to have a glow material inside the headlight. To do that, what I did is come to the object library, primitive, I've drag and drop an oil tank. What I did is just make a rotation of 90 degrees, then I scaled that down. And what I did is simply move it up inside roughly at the... Let me just scale that a bit differently so it fit a bit better inside my headlight. Actually, before it's getting too much inside my car, what I will do is come here and just raise the glow. You see where I'm getting with that. Now let's just make that scale in this direction so it's also getting out on this side. And this is basically how I did this glow material inside my headlight. So here I have my oil tank for the front and I have another oil tank for the rear. In addition to that, what I did is simply place one spotlight in front of each of my headlights. As you can see here, it gives really this nice headlight effect. And I did the same thing for the rear light. Once I was done with that, I simply added everything into my car as a parent folder. And what I can do now is right-click on it and save that to my user library. So I can use it for future project, but I can also use it, for example, on a pass. Like here, I created a simple pass. And if I want this to be animated, if I want my car to be animated with the light, I can do it in this way. That's it for today. Hope you find that helpful and I will see you for the next one. Bye everyone.